I've been working for Image Wizards for 3 years now. I'm the general manager. I'm absolutely thrilled to be a part of this operation. You know, when I first came here for my first interview, you know, it's just a big brick warehouse, and when you walk in through the door, I mean, it's like you're working for Google. The splash of color, the high definition imaging. When you guys go to Marc's gallery, you won't feel like you're in a gallery. You'll feel like you're in an aquarium. You'll be able to reach in and touch these things.
You know, part of the dye sublimation process is we're dealing with transparent dyes. We take the transparent dyes and we're actually suspending them in the clear coating that's on the aluminum. When you suspend it on that clear coating, we're actually getting some light that's bouncing off the surface of it, actually going behind the dyes. Probably part of the reason why people think it's possibly backlit. Compared to conventional printing, the inks are opaque. You can't get the gamut of colors, can't even come anywhere close. There's just no comparison when you're comparing dyes versus conventional printing that a lot of people are using. You know, we're probably not for the everyday person, but for people that have a love of art and photography, we're just getting rave reviews.
I think working with Image Wizards has enabled me to show my work in the way that I would like it to be seen. We've tried many other different printing processes, acrylics, papers, different types of printers and so on, and printing with Roger and Image Wizards has really taken it to the next level for us, and it's incredible to be inside the gallery and watch people's faces when they see these aluminum prints for the first time and ask you the question, are these backlit and these look like HD TVs? I think we get that constantly. There is no smoke and mirrors with the lighting. The lighting is as cheap incandescent lighting as it gets. And everything is in the print itself. All the magic is there. Working with them has enabled me to take my prints to the next level, and they've been fantastic. I think I've been with Roger pretty close from the beginning of Image Wizards. And the service and obviously the professional sort of attitude is amazing, and it's a pleasure to work with them.
My customers aren't just customers. A lot of these my customers are my friends, and it's a very rewarding business to be lucky to deal with people of this caliber. We deal with a lot of the top photographers in the country, and we continually always get top reviews by these people. And you know, we just feel very fortunate that we're here and we get to do all this exciting work. It's a really fun job. I love it.
You know, we're not a big, huge corporation with hundreds of employees. You know, we like to keep it on a small level so that we can keep it personal with people.
Image Wizards goes that extra step that other people just don't do, nor have the ability to do. I've been doing this 40 years. This is my passion. And, you know, from the studio steps, quality control steps we put into place, our relationship with Epson on their new dye sublimation printers, to our press that we actually infused the dyes with. That was a press we built in Denmark. There's nothing else like it in the world.
I don't think I would have had the success I've had with my gallery without the support and products that Image Wizards supply. They've really been able to put me in a position to take my stuff to the next level, get it out there and get it shown the way I want it seen. I consider Image Wizards an indispensable partner, and they've been with me since I opened my first gallery and now my second, and they've done incredible work for me, and I owe my success and the fact that I've been able to get this off the ground to Roger and his crew.